so the last time I talked to y'all, I had went to Battle and Brew, and it was really, really good. It's like a little gaming bar that's at the Battery here in Atlanta. So you can go and you can play like different video games. You can grab some food, get some drinks. So it was really nice. And I got to meet like some other like gamers and stuff. And I'm not really a gamer, but I dabble into it. But it did inspire me to pick up the game. So I don't know if you guys would be interested in watching, but I'm thinking about testing out and doing like some streams of me gaming. Just let me know what y'all think in the comments, if y'all think this is a good idea. And then I didn't really film too much, but yesterday I went to check out this new VR experience. It's a Parisian something, but I'll have the information in the description box. But it was really nice. You have a VR headset. It's like you going through Paris, looking at different paintings. It was really neat. So I definitely think that's worth checking out. It'll be a different like kind of date idea, or if you want to kind of do it with family, that'll be a good family experience too. So I'm actually about to get ready. I'm going to do a collab at the Dumpling Factory here in Atlanta, and then later on, weather permitting, I am going to Midnight Market. So we have like a little hurricane or whatnot like coming through the area. So it's bringing out the rain. So I don't know if the rain is going to hold off, but you know, we'll see.
Well, my bad bitch.
I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hoss me looking okay. Yeah. She fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be.
I bogged it. I bogged it.
I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hoss me looking okay. She think that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay.
Down south, bad bitches, screech shit, so ratchet. Call me JT, aka the soul snatcher. Okay. I'm with a booster, a scholar, and a pole dancer. Pussy nigga, call my phone, he won't get no answer. Nah. Fuck these niggas, fuck them. And fuck these hoes too, you can't fuck with me, fuck what a bitch told okay. you. Sexy black motherfucker,
yeah.
Keep name on the wood, I'm watching Jimmy Butler. Since I came home, I've been killing every summer. That real boss bitch, and I started as a runner. Titties seem pretty, and I'm looking like a snack. 40-inch bust out, we know that bitch black.
I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes me looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes me looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay.
Do not disturb, bitch, I'm with my nigga. Okay. Iced out name plate, and it's from my nigga. Ice, bitch, say she pregnant, it ain't from my nigga.
Nah.
I don't pay for shit, it's all on my nigga. Bitch, Maserati mommy, and the roof missing. She ate crab legs, now her whole tooth missing. Cheap ass veneers, you stay talking shit. Put a marker to this bitch, she so counterfeit. I'm the baddie in the CEO. Gothic bitches shaking ass in videos. In a cut, getting high with an emo hoe. We in runway, you bitches in dark shadow. Whoa.
I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes me looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes me looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay?
Bitches and making bail, ho.
tone, Cartier, matching nails, ho. Dead glow, no competition, these bitches fair, ho. Dead glow, Kirby, no Kirby, my shit is layers, ho. Dead glow, say they get money, but I can't tell, ho. Dead glow, keep running circles up around these snail, ho. Dead glow, and my shit pumping up in the jail, ho. Dead glow, where you been at? I ain't everywhere, I'm working hard. Maybach and G-Wagon truck, got M music in my garage. With the crank up on the hoe, you bitches better not get me started. And players, my folks don't keep it solid. Everything I got on new, it look like I got renovated. I'm cocky, bitch, when I was just humble, they didn't appreciate it. Young, wealthy, and ratchet, I'm the hood, bitch's motivation. On top of the world now, they tried to underestimate me. Get them glow, them bitches fraudulent, you know you the truth. Get them glow, stop overthinking, these hoes can't fuck with you. Get them glow, standing on business in these Chanel shoes. Before I let a hoe play with me, I'll go eat some jail. A little pussy, the hoe piss with shell toe. Dead glow, slapping rap bitches and making bail, ho. Dead glow, two-tone Cartier, match with nails, ho. Dead glow, no competition, these bitches fail, ho. Dead glow, Kirby, no Kirby, my shit is layers, ho. Dead glow, say they get money, but I can't tell, ho. Dead glow, keep running circles around these snail, ho. Dead glow, and my shit pumping up in the jail, ho. Dead glow.
Swerve. Keep me a stick of that curve. in this bitch like a perm. Smack from the back of a perm. Ice, the bird. Shitting on all you little turds. Can't take that dick, wait your turn. In my own line, we can't merge. So with no hands, you can learn. Let's see how much you can earn. Why me go big like the worm? And I ain't smoking no shirt. I'm in the B, P, QP, QP. All of my bitches is pretty, they showing their titties, it's up to the ceiling. Holler, I run through a million, I rock with a really, let's fuck on a billion. I'ma get down to the gritty, then fuck up the city, the home of the villains. Ecstasy, wonderful feeling. Smoke out the pound when I'm chilling. Trapping, I make me a killing. Look, I got everybody wishing. I hope you play your position. I don't want nobody listening. I see them hoes with precision. Give us my only decision. Don't want no one that back calling me splurge. Why me jump right off the curb? Make the spread fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard. Crack up the foreign, I swear. Give me a stick of big bird.
I forgot to turn my curlers on. So I'm going to finish up with the makeup. I actually going to be filming something for my Amazon storefront, which is why I waited to spray my face and do my lips. So it's going to be this thing for Amazon. But I'm actually going to be using a new lip today. I got this off of Amazon. I'm doing an under $10 thing for them. So I will have this linked in the description box below as well. Alright, so my battery was dying, so I didn't actually film me curling my hair. But this is the final look. I just did like a little loose curl or whatever because I didn't really want to put too much effort because it might be a little windy or whatnot going on. So I was just like, man, I'll just do a little slight curve to give it, you know, a little bit of something. But what do y'all think? Do I look cute? Alright, well, I will see y'all at Dumpling Factory.
Yeah. Who's in the streets, in the streets, in the streets,
yeah.
I got a real pretty, pretty little thing that's waiting for me.
Second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark moon perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you and. You're in the mood for empathy, it's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them. I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck that, pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and y'all curled in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game.
Alright guys, so it's the next day. So midnight market, it was cool, although the rain did happen, but we was in VIP and we was under a tent, so we didn't rain on, and it was a good time, like, to just kind of catch up with one of my friends. I hadn't really, you know, seen her in a little minute, so it was really good. But y'all ever had those little canned drinks? Those canned drinks, baby, are strong. I had three of them, y'all, and I was tipsy. But also too, like, I don't really drink tequila like that. So, and of course I had the margarita thinking I was grown. So now, like, I was perusing this morning on Instagram and I saw that they had some candy at Kroger that was ringing up for like $4.65. So I mean, she put this out like 3 days ago, so I don't know. And then this girl I follow, she said yesterday she still got it for the same price. So I just pulled up at Kroger, so I'm going to see if, you know what I mean, if they got it for it. So I got my app, so let's go in here and see, y'all. All right, so this is the candy, y'all. It's like $13.99, and it's supposed to go like for something, so let me see. So I got the app. I'm trying to get in here. Let's continue. All right, so let me scan, y'all. Oh, they're making me sign in. Hold on, let me create an account. All right, so let's see. Oh no, it is saying $6.49, not $4.65. Hey, but it's still kind of a little, you know, discount. So let's try this other one right here. Let's try this one. That one's saying 13. I don't know. Alright, so candy wasn't on sale anymore. But I did start following Old Girl on Instagram. So I'm gonna be hip to these sales now. So my aces are hurting. So now I am about to run some errands. I gotta go to CVS, pick up some medicine, and then I am going to go get my nails and my feet done. And then I think I might stop by Trader Joe's. I don't know, depends on how I feel. And then, of course, I am going to go get some Rasta pasta. Like, I'm about to be out in the streets all day running errands. I ain't ripped and ran on a Saturday in a very long time, so. And it's raining, so I picked, like, the worst day to do some ripping and running. But, I don't know. I was tired of seeing it inside of my house. You know, you work remote, you know, you be at home, so. I'm disappointed by that candy, though, because that was a $13 bag of candy that they was had made an error for $4.65. Like, bruh. Like, yeah. I'm annoyed. But I learned my lesson. I'm about to be paying attention. But, alright, y'all. Let's get these errands out the way.
I'm sorry, they say conversation rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S. You can get it. You can get it. I really hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in, and it don't make sense. Young East African girl, you too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day, when you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice. Poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn, you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair, your soft skin, and your big ass in that sundress. Ooh. Good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that thing move, I just wish we were fighting less and we would talk more. They say communication, save relations, I can tell, but I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S. You can get it, you can get it, you can get it, you can get it. And I know just what you want. Oh, what a-